grace and truth of the Lord Jesus Christ and the power of the Holy Spirit be in us.